Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the games via my iPhone's app store and it shows account not in the store. Your account is not valid for use in the French store. You must switch to the Indian store before purchasing. So what is the meaning of this message? So if you download any apps via this iPhone's app store, it will automatically check your region. So at that time, if this region is not matched with your Apple ID location, this type of errors are occurring. So anyway, how to fix it? And the one and only way is just change your iPhone's App Store location. So how to do it? So just open your iPhone's App Store. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Apple ID profile picture and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then check it if your Apple ID is linked with this App Store or not. So once it shows your Apple ID, just tap on it. So here you can go to country or region. And then select change country or region. So here it shows lots of country names. So you can select your native region. So once you select it and it asks for terms and conditions, so you can click to agree. But sometimes it asks for your payment details. So if you like to enter your card details, just use this section. So otherwise, just leave it. So don't press next option. So just close this App Store. And one more time I try to check it if this method works or not. By simply I try to access my same App Store and then I try to install the one mobile game. So finally you can see now this time this game is starts to installing and it does not shows any other error notifications, which means that the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your iPhone's App Store error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.